dish you're making?
A steak, a prime rib, onion, and cheese on.
Wow. That's our breakfast today. You are a special man cooking breakfast for us. What a treat. I'm very surprised. That was funny.
Oh, that was great.
Where's the stairs now? You can't use them anymore. But there's another path they're making on the side over there. There's a little path they're making here, see? Go to the right to the door of the cottage. Yeah, right here. We got you all.
No bread on them.
Oh my gosh. Don't touch it, don't touch it! No, 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 don't touch it. That was the same one? That wasn't the same one. Are you sure? It looked smaller. Didn't it? Seriously, son of a gun. Oh. They like the stones and the sun.
that easier?
Oh, you're strong.
Where are my hands? This is like the perfect spot for the cottage, though, eh? Right on the water. You remember that one, Toller? When you were five, maybe? Oh, they drop those on every dock. In case you want to rent. Oh, he's peeing. We don't want to get that. Magic mushrooms? That's a big bed.
They put all that fishing gear still in there. All the opus opus stuff.
It's a nice queen size bed. Very
king,
short.
I'd say.
King?
No.
Is it still good though? Yeah? Are you gonna slide down? So much stuff is going to waste here. It is sad. But this is new, eh? This path?
Yeah.
I don't know if a car can do it. Huh? They paid somebody to do it. Joe? With the bath bay? I think he built it. Yeah. Even if you get a truck down? Even if you get a car down there, to turn around would be impossible. Lock? Oh. This is the elevator. Yeah, I'm doing a documentary. Oh, wow.
Oh, is that the Fitbit, right?
Yeah. Oh, I thought she said it was black.
I couldn't see her. And,
wow.
And jewelry. Pretty. It must have been pretty small.
It's about that around, yeah?
It's a hoop. It's a hoop.
About that, and it's a hoop.
I didn't see it. She lost it here?
Yeah.
Yeah, about 5 feet out. Straight out.
I gotta shave my mustache.
What? It's leaking? Your mask?
It's leaking. Is it?
You want to raise her?
500 pounds.
So these guys are scuba diving, looking for
deep, were you able to tell how deep it is?
A Fitbit and an earring, and I think they found a pair of sunglasses.
So if you go over there about 4 feet straight down, you might find that earring. Okay, I found the Fitbit.
I need more weight.
Okay. Okay, Mike, let me come up for a minute.
I got 500 pounds. We had to use, Mike brought a compressor up. It took about 45 minutes to get 1,000 pounds in this. So come on, let's go with that.
An ordinary air compressor?
It's made for scuba tanks. It's got the filters and all that thing. It's only a little thing like that, but it takes a long time.
I told you it would take about an hour.
Yeah, yeah. And this tank hasn't been.
Yeah, everything okay? I phoned you earlier.
What's wrong?
Yeah. You didn't take your cell phone. You didn't take your cell phone.
What's that?
No.
I haven't done it in 30 years since I got my license.
What'd they say?
No, Fitbit.
What did they say?
We thought it was a black one, but they found one. And then a gold earring from one of our friends lost again.
So just take it easy for a few days.
Yeah, but you would think you would find that easier than,
tiny little gold earring?
No, it was about a hoop.
Oh.
It had some thickness. Are you pulling in?
Oh,
had some thick,
second,
had some thickness to it, so I would have thought the sun would pick it up.
Flashlight,
does it help? Oh, it is, yes.
Can't see, sweet FA.
Yeah, so you can just.
I can see it helping.